Riboflavin, vitamin B, riboflavin through its coenzyme takes part in a variety of cellular oxidation reduction reaction. Riboflavin contains 6,7-dimethyl isoarabsorbine, hydroxycycline, attached to D orbital by a nitrogen at an orbital. Ribitol is an open chain form of sugar ribose with the aldehyde group reduced on alcohol. Riboflavin is stable to heat but sensitive to light. When exposed to UV rays, sunlight, it is converted to lumiflavin, which exhibit yellow fluorescence. These substances, namely lactoflavin, betaflavin, and ovoflavin. Coenzymes of riboflavin: flavin mononucleotide and flavin adenine dinucleotide are the two coenzyme form is linked to phosphate FAD biochemical function. The flavin and coenzyme mostly FAD and to a lesser extent enzymes that use flavin coenzyme are called flavinoproteins. The coenzymes often bind rather tightly to the protein coenzyme, either by non-covalent bond or covalent bond in the monoenzyme. Many flavinoproteins contains metal atom iron. Recommended dietary allowance. The daily requirement of riboflavin for an adult is 1.2–1.7 mg. Higher intake by 0.2–0.5 mg per day are desired wise for a pregnant lactating woman. Dietary sources: milk and meat products, meat, eggs, liver, kidney, and fish sources, basil, fruits, vegetables, and fish are moderate sources. Deficiency symptom: riboflavin deficiency symptom include ileosis, results at corner of mouth, anxiety, tongue, and mouth riboflavin system. Niacin, mucosanic acid. Pyridoxine, vitamin B6. Vitamin B6 is used to collectively represent the three compounds, namely pyridoxine, pyridoxal, and pyridoxamine. The pentamers of B6, vitamin B6 compound, are pyridine derivative. They differ from each other in the structure or of the functional group attached to four carbon in the pyridine ring. Pyridoxine is a primal and polar. Pyridoxine is an aldehyde from which while pyridoxamine is an amine. Pyridoxamine is mostly present in plant, while pyridoxine and pyridoxamine are found in animal food. Pyridoxine can be converted to pyridoxal and pyridoxamine, but the latter two cannot form pyridoxine. Synthesis of coenzyme. The active form of vitamin B6 is the coenzyme pyridoxal phosphate. PLP can be synthesized from the three compounds. Pyridoxine, pyridoxal, and pyridoxamine. B6 is excreted in urine as per 4 pyridoxic acid, the different form of B6 and their interrelations. Biochemical function. Pyridoxine, its derivative and coenzyme. This chart represent the pyridoxine and its coenzyme. The next one is transamination. Pyridoxal phosphate is involved in the transamination reaction. Right transaminase converting amino acid to keto acid. During the course of transamination, PLP interacts with amino acids to form fifth base. This is the citric acid cycle.
three carboxylation.
sources, animal sources, as egg, frog, milk, milk, meat, and rich in vitamin B6. Wheat, corn, cabbage root, and tuber are good vegetable sources. Deficiency symptoms. Deficiency symptoms. Iridoxin deficiency is associated with neurological symptoms such as depression, irritability, nervousness, and mental confusion, convulsion, and peripheral neuropathy are observed in severe deficiency. These symptoms are related to the decreased synthesis of biogenic amines, serotonin, GABA, norepinephrine in children. Basic deficiency with drastically reduced GABA production results in convulsion, epilepsy, decrease in hemoglobin level associated with hypochromic microcytic anemia is seen in B6 deficiency. This is due to a reduction in heme protein production. The synthesis of niacin coenzyme from tryptophan is impaired. Xanthoneic acid produced in high quantities is excreted in urine, which serves as a reliable index for B6 deficiency. Battery deficiency of pyridoxine is rather rare and is mostly observed in women taking oral contraceptive alcohol and infants. Drug include B6 deficiency. Ionized acid hydride is a drug frequently used for the treatment of tuberculosis. It combines with pyridoxal phosphate to form inactive hydrazone derivatives with which inhibit PLP dependent enzymes. Tuberculosis patients on long term use of ionized develop peripheral neuropathy which respond to B6 therapy. The drug penicillamine is used in the treatment of patients with rheumatoid arthritis, Wilson disease, and cystinuria. This drug also reacts with PLP to form inactive thiazolidine derivative. Administration of drug mainly isoniazid, isoniazid, and penicillin. Pyridoxin antagonist. biochemical function. Biotin serves as a carrier of CO2 in carboxylation reaction. The reaction catalyzed by pyruvate carboxylase converting pyruvate to oxaloacetate has been investigated in detail. This enzyme has biotin bound to the apoenzyme linked to the sigma amino group of lysine, forming the active enzyme. Biotin reacts with CO2 in presence of ATP, provides energy to form carboxyl biotin enzyme complex. This high energy complex adds over the CO2 to pyruvate carboxylation reaction to produce oxaloacetate. As a coenzyme, biotin is involved in various metabolic reactions. Dietary recommended dietary allowance as a daily intake of about 100 to 300 mg is recommended for adults. In fact, nutritious biotin is widely distributed in both animal and plant food. The rich source has to be deficiency symptom. The symptom of biotin is nausea, dermatitis. Maritime defense is an commercial city well distributed in food and arts supplied by the standing bacteria. The deficiency may, however, be associated with the following two extensions. Destruction of intestinal flora due to prolonged use of drugs such as sulfonamide. High consumption of raw eggs. The raw eggs contain a glycoprotein amidine, which tightly binds with biotin and block its absorption from the intestine. An intake of about 20 raw eggs per day is indeed to reduce biotin deficiency symptoms in human. Consumption of an occasional raw eggs will not result in deficiency. Pathonic acid. Pythonic acid, the python hydrose commonly known as chick antiderm, that is factor or great factor. Also, widespread chemistry and synthesis of oil name. Pantoic acid consists two component pantoic acid and beta alanine held together by a peptide linkage. Synthesis of oil name gain from synthesis occur in a series of pathway is first phosphorylated to which cysteine is added. Decarboxylation followed by addition of AMP. Moiety and phosphate each from result in coenzyme A. The structure of coenzyme pantoic acid structure is here and the coenzyme A formation given in this chart. This is the coenzyme A.